you've won. But in any good horror movie, the true horror shocks you after a period of relief. The true horror is yet to come. See you soon, Detective.
Hello, Detective. Oh, I need your help. Something strange has happened to my wife, Shelley. She's become obsessed. Watching only Sebastian Fleming films, she refuses to stop watching. If I try to switch off the TV, she lashes out. She doesn't sound like herself. Please, you've got to help her. Thank you for coming. You won't believe this, but yesterday, we received a package sent by Sebastian Fleming himself. It contained a disc with all of his films. My wife Shelley started watching one, but she hasn't stopped since she turned it on. She gets aggressive if I eject the disc. She'll die if she doesn't eat or rest. Can you take a look at her? She's over there. Shelley, please snap out of it.
Don't you dare turn it off!
Shelley needs your help.
Hear me? Sebastian pulled me into one of his films, and I can't find the exit. I'm scared and cold. Do you hear those steps? Oh, it was just leaves, the wind. I found Sebastian's notebook in here. It says he's going to kill me. I'd give all my money to go back in time and stop myself from opening that package. Inside this disc. Please don't turn the TV off or I'll die. I don't want to be Sebastian's puppet. You know the world of ghosts. Please gather the ritual ingredients and help me. Thank you.
impressive, isn't it, Detective? And she's not my only victim. I sent my videos to lots of people. I put parts of my soul into each of these special discs. As long as people watch them, I'm immortal. Soon, I'll find the perfect body, and then we'll finally meet again.
Sebastian is back. Look, there's two more discs like this one. We've got to find his next victim. Lloyd is badly wounded, so I'll take him to the hospital. Here, this will help you.